The electric chair was never actually designed to kill anyone. But what happened is that its victim would receive several doses of high electric shock. And what usually happened in most cases is that the victim was reduced to the moronic stages of life. In most cases, the victim was far better off than dead. She liked it that way.
There is a moment's silence.
Right.
Might.